The city of Wichita, Cambridge Market, and Starkey once again team up with the North Pole to collect letters for Santa. And the winner of the letter contest has been chosen. Drum roll, please, Angela. She is Hadley O of Colwich. Congratulations. And then Angela Cato, who helped organize this event, is here to tell us more about it. Congratulations on your letter winning. And you had 1,300
letters this year among all of our locations that we're collecting. And when we picked, it was just amazing when we picked Hadley's. It was just
Can you read it to us, Hadley?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, she's going to read the letter that she sent in to win the contest.
Dear Santa, I want nothing for Christmas because I always get presents. And this year, I want to give all my presents to the kids who don't have presents and need them. So give them all the presents that you are going to give me and give them to the kids. Love, Hadley Ohl.
Hadley, that is awesome. Now, does it make you feel sad you're not going to get any presents?
Mm-mm.
We had a P.S. on there, too. What did it say?
Mm-hmm. P.S. My mom and dad didn't tell me to write this.
Her mom and dad did not tell her to write this. You just felt it in your heart? Does it make you sad to think about kids not having toys? Do you know some? No, most of the people you know, they have toys. Mm-hmm. But just in case they don't, you want Santa to give your toys to them this year.
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful. I bet you got so many nice letters.
We did. And Hadley stood out among all of them as being some of the selfless acts. And we do get other ones. You know, we're talking about give the homeless mittens and coats, making sure. And some of them are wanting their parents to get their jobs for the holidays.
Oh.
So there is a lot of selfless kids out there. We do have a great generation growing up.
Yes, we do. Right here locally. Absolutely.
Yes,
now, I was asking, since the letter is here, if Santa got a copy of it, and he did, right? Okay, so he's going to get one letter.
And it's flagged.
She gets to keep the other, and it is flagged since you're the contest winner. Okay, Hadley, if you had to just say, okay, I get one gift, what would it be?
Clothes.
You're a fashionista. I love it. Okay. Well, congratulations. Out of 1,300 letters. Way to go, girl. You should be proud, and so should mom and dad. That's pretty neat. And if you want to try next year, you can do it. They'll have this contest next year, and then if you become the winner, you can be on TV. How about you say, we'll be right back? Did you say it?
We'll
be right back.
We'll be right back.
There you go. Stay with us.